Toby. Look, I know I've been acting. I've been getting late, okay? I'm cranky when I'm stuck with a Woody. Dude, we have been friends since fifth grade. And you're gonna let Kevin come here and come between us? I mean, do you have any idea what your friendship means to me? And would you look at me?
Bullshit. Real friends don't piss on each other. I finally have somebody in my life, somebody that I love. Why can't you just be happy for me?
You love him.
Yeah, I know it's probably pretty hard for you to imagine that, but I live in this little make-believe world where two guys can actually really care about each other and be open about it.
Toby. If I could go back and make things different, I swear to God, I'd...
Do you know how many times we've been through this? You apologize, and then I forgive you, and it's the same song and dance. Same crap all over again. I'm just not ready to forgive and forget this time. Hey.
Yeah. Kevin's gonna be so jazzed to see you.
How was he?
They have him on this stuff to sleep, so he's a little groggy. But other than that, he looks great.
Right on, let's go.
You guys going to see Kevin? You mind if I come along?
Another time, Adam.
Fine.
What?
You know, he did sort of apologize.
You're kidding. Finally.
Maybe I should let him come.
Let him stew.